Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ryan Stout.
Thank you so much, everybody. That was so nice. Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Shut the fuck up. You shut the fuck up.
This is what I look like. If you're a female or a minority, you've come to recognize this look as the problem.
Yeah, the man in the suit. I've had this look a long time, everybody. Long time! I was getting on stage, like 19, 20 years old, jeans, gray t-shirt, just getting up all over the country, and audiences everywhere were like, why is this nice young boy screaming at us like this? I started wearing a suit and tie, audiences everywhere started going, well, clearly he knows what he's talking about. And you know what? It worked out great. Worked out great for all of us until about 2007, 2008, housing crisis, banking crisis. I get on stage, I look like this, audiences everywhere. Who the fuck are you? Where is my money? A lot of pushback, a lot of judgment. But you know what we did as a country? We worked out of it. We got back to that place where we said, oh, you judge somebody based on what they say, not on what they look like. And that was working out great until the election of 2016. And now shut off the table again. Doesn't matter where I get on stage. I get up, I look like this, audiences everywhere. Whose side are you on? What color tie is that? Pick! Did you feel how it got weird? Feel how it got weird in here? It's because you were sitting there going, whose side is he on? He has to tell us now. See, this tie, if I go like this enough, it's blue, and then I go like that, and it's kind of red, and it changes when I move. Yeah, you know why? Because I'm full of shit. It's going to be okay, everybody. It's not going to be a Republican-y, Democrat-y kind of show, okay? Oh, you're gonna leave here divided, but not because of politics, okay? I'm gonna divide you up over something more human.